Song to title. Let's start a new game, shall we? Cyrus. And here we go. Hidden item. Oops. Into the study.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Yo, open the chest. Alright. Come on, third encounter. Third encounter. There we go.
I've done my
research. Oh, that's two of them. Okay. So what do I gotta do with two of them again? Okay, so I got ice one to break them. And then I just do that.
thus ends your lesson.
Now let's fight our buddy Russell.
Right. I think this one will listen to reason.
Step one. Didn't kill that one again. Great. We're going to go ahead and ice wind. That'll kill that guy. Using a wildfire. I get to go next, which is good, so I'm going to go ahead and use a healing grace. He's gonna tome toss. That would have killed me anyway. Twice to break him. Light soulstone. Break him. And then fireball four. Two kills.
You should have studied harder.
Alright, another 18 second save. Head on up. Oops. Nope, it's not running. Thought it was. Because I was still holding B. Going this way. Got an encounter.
I've done my research on you.
B button to run, like, doesn't want to work half the time. Treasure. And give me the counter on the first try, guys. That'd be great.
I've done my research.
And you did. Holy cow, as long as it's not a surprise, and it's not. Alright. I light soulstone out.
Thus ends your lesson.
There's a 2.5 minute time save. Well, really like a, 2:15-ish time save. Alright, so I forgot I gotta go into the menu now. Oops. Learn Firestorm. And invasive maneuvers. And head on out. Head down here. Go down this way. This way. Get into Rippletide here. Then we can fast travel to it later. Getting the encounter. Yep.
Can't we settle this like gentlemen? What is the logical
get out. Flee, 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 flee. Thank you. I shouldn't have gotten an encounter at all, but that might have worked. I mean, I could have still. I mean, but it's not likely. Let's go across the bridge. Down here. Over here. Get the chest. I said open. Open! Holy cow. I'm up here. Wow, I've got an encounter. Don't usually. So I guess I did last time too.
What is the logical course?
Get away, get away, get away, get away. Thank you. And here. Cobblestone to get this as a fast travel spot. Get out of cobblestone since we're done. Oops, this way. Northstone Guard Pass. And here comes the fun part. We made it! First try! Oh my god! What is this run? Cave. spear. Money. Alright, teleport to Rippletide. There it is. Rippletide. Pick up Tressa. Hello, Tressa. Go this way. And we kind of go up here. Go up here. Down here. Cross the burge. This way, go down. This way. Get the fight because we're going to get one. It's a burb. And whoever goes first.
Let's do this.
Tressa, spirit, boom, to break it. And then flee. This way. Skip three. Cutscene. Get a move on. Come up here. Get into the Mech and Mac fight. Light soulstone. Oh my gosh.
Got more than you.
What is this realm? Four and a half minutes. I got through the stone guard on the first try. Which never happens. And I got the first try encounter in Whistlewood. Let's go to Tressa's house. There's here. Skip the encounter. Or not the encounter, but the cutscene. Leave the town. Skip the cutscene. Head back into town. To her on accident. And we're going to purchase. We're going to purchase from her her medium soulstone. And the item we unlocked from scrutinizing her, the large soulstone. And then we will go to cobblestone. Oops, talked to Ulbert. He's right there. This way. Take the mountain pass. Bridge. Up the stir. here without an encounter. We get into the brigands fight.
I will not fail. The battle is truly joined.
The ice soulstone M, right.
Have a taste of this.
Into the den we go. And Gaston fight.
I will not fail.
Soulstone L to kill the end. Gaston will just go. Thunder Soulstone M to kill Gaston. Into the Sunshade Sands we go. Okay. Open! Thank you. Going into Sunshade for a travel spot. Yearbook Traverse. Okay, so up here. Ooh. And no encounter like we were supposed to, unlike last time. Go left. Cross bridge. Cross bridge. And there it goes. And we made it without the encounter. Nice. Okay. Quarry Crest Pass. Sorry. And cross the bridge. And then we make it up here to Quarry Crest. Alright. Now we gotta start Cyrus Chapter 2. Go up here. Yep, tree. Scrutinize. Get this. Weave around. tier purchase from him. The Thunder Medium and a Thunder Large. Down here, scrutinize him. Scrutinize, thank you. Come down here, scrutinize him. That's gonna give me a cutscene.
Now then!
Near the end, skip. At all hours, skip. The sewers, skip. And go this way to leave. Back down across the bridge. Back this way. In this instance, we go this way. This is where I made the mistake last run, which I did not do this run. So I may not get the encounter. I probably won't get the encounter, thankfully. Hopefully. Nope, we made it. Bolt fall. All right. Now we gotta find Therion. He's like down here. Yeah, there he is. Take him, not the beginning of his tail. Go this way. Skip the cutscene. Go into the window. And left. Go up the stairs, go left, come down, come across, up here, go through the door. Oops. Return to title. Load the autosave. Through the door, up the stair, over here, come down the stairs, up here the jewel, fight Heathcote.
Let's get this over.
Thunder Slice down the hill. Kill the ad. Here we go. And then Thunder Slice down the hill. To kill him. No? Oh yeah, and the Wind Slice down the hill on the next person. Okay. Wind Slice down the hill. That was it. Boom. Nice. Skip. To the first part of Boulder Fall. Okay. Then I head left at the save spot. up. And then get our hunter secondary job. This is the fun part. Go this way. This way. Right. Right. This way. Save point. And we got it. Holy cow. Game from our save. Oops, shit. Hopefully this doesn't mess us up. Get the cover for the pouch, then go this way. Okay, good. We're still okay. Alright, so now we go down here. We purchase the Curious Antique from him. Come through here. Up here. Get that $30,000. Oh, God. I always get stuck there. Down here. Get that Curious Antique. And then we gotta. Hello. Teleport to Stone Guard, which is down here. Yeah, there we go. Teleport to Stone Guard. Here comes the fun part. Overfilled pouch. Right here, start walking immediately. Instead of running. We made it. Okay, not bad. This is gonna be the fun part though. This part sucks. Go, up we go. Holy shit, I made it again. Like, what is this run? Back to Stone Guard, I believe, again. Back to Stone Guard. Like, this run is ridiculous. Like, I've done everything first try so far. Now, I mean, Yvonne's gonna definitely put a stop to that. But still, man. I'm like saving gobs of time here. And I got the encounter here, which I didn't last time. Let's do this. Let's trade wind this thing. Oh, it's not gonna die that way. Or break that way, I'm stupid. I should have had her,
out of my way.
Anywho, let's just try and run. No.
Here I go.
First little bit of time loss coming up. Watch me run with one person left. Nope. Alright, we're good. We done. Well, I have another shot to try and run.
The battle is truly joyful.
So here's the now I ran. How about that? It's gonna mean this is gonna be weird. So I'm gonna have to stay at an inn in a town somewhere. And it's probably honestly going to be the one when I go into the sewers. Because there's an inn right next to the sewers. Alright. Save here. I'll probably lose a little time because of that encounter, though, but it's okay. I come over here. Into the Shrine of the Traitor. Get merchant as the secondary job. Wow, I actually saved time still somehow. Oh, because I got everything first try so far. Alright, so now what we do is we go to jobs. Turn Cyrus into a hunter. Give him, what is it, Aerostorm? Yeah, Aerostorm. Alright. And then Tressa gets hired help. He becomes a merchant and gets hired help. And he gets armor corrosive. Teleport to Quarry Crest. Quarry Crest. Which is up here? Up here? No. What if? Here. No. God dang it. Where's Quarry Crest? Why can't I find it? It's right here. Okay. Dirt. Alright. That was dumb. So we're finishing chapter. So this is where we're going to use the end. Is we're going to the sewers, and the sewers are right here, so we're going to go ahead and use the inn. Rest, yes. Because we dead. Alright, now we're going to go into the sewers. Try to get in.
I cannot fail. Now.
Alright, who's first? So Cyrus is first, so he's just gonna staff him. Professor will defend.
My turn.
Therian's gonna armor corrosive.
No.
He's gonna defend.
Not.
They go first.
How about you?
And veteran soldier three.
My turn now.
And there go to. Jesus. Alright, so we have to complete chapter 2 by leaving. Get off of... get unstuck, bruh. Alright, so leaving town, which we're doing. Alright, now we can go ahead and head to Stone Guard to start chapter 3. Oh, whoops! No, we don't. Shit. Tale for another day. I messed up. We're going to Sunshade. So, whoops. Messed up. No biggie. So, this way. Left bridge, right down, left at fork down one. Okay. Left. Down at fork. Wait, what? Oh, I went left. No, left at fork. Shit. I went down at the fork. And now I'm all of a sudden making all these mistakes now that I'm super ahead. I almost kind of hope that I get just smashed. But these aren't doing enough damage, really. Eventually now they will be. Alright, Cyrus is dead. Spress is dead. Just kill them, please.
Mercy, witchery.
Okay, now Ulrich's dead. Okay, good. That is what I get for making the wrong move. Well, that's the one, that's so far the one blade on this run is right there for going the wrong way. Down bridge. Left at the fork. Left. Wow, right before town, too. I was right there. And they're not gonna let me run. Forever to kill me, too. Run!
Victory shall be mine!
Run! Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna have to heal, though. Alright, we're in Saint's Bridge. I'm gonna purchase his two great bunches. Here's the inn. I'm gonna use it real quick. That's a negligible amount of money still. Alright, so now we're gonna go up here. This guy, scrutinize him. I didn't make it. He's got like a small chance to do it again. Oh, not steal. Got it finally. We have to scrutinize him successfully, so I'll purchase the wind medium. Wind large. Alright. Down here. We gotta sell everything basically in here. And we should learn Cyrus leg hold trap. An Ulbrich in sight. 1,000 spears and side steps. And then equip Cyrus with hidden senses. An Ulbrich with cut. And heal everybody with grapes. Teleport to Stone Guard. Yeah, go there. Alright. Alright. How do I get it to do that now? I said for another time. Shit, did I just fuck this run up by going there first? There's gotta be some way to engage Chapter 3. This up. Of course I did. How do you do? Can you just like, how do you do it? Oh, the tavern. Okay. Whew. I just gotta find the dang tavern. Here we go. I lost a little bit of time, but we can still recover this. Okay. Travel on. No. Chapter 3. There we go. Okay. We got it. We just lost a little time to being dumb, but we got it. Press B to skip. All right. Down here. down here. Purchase your Firestone Mill. Scrutinize.
Very.
Come back. So it's option 3, skip. Here.
How do you do?
Damn it. Purchase. Shadow Soulstone and Light Soulstone. I'm going here. Skip 3. That's 1. 2. 3. Wait and see. 1. And 2. Out into the cellar. We save? Yes, we save. Okay, here we go. See if we get a good turn encounter early, or if this is just where the run falls apart because I made a mistake. But who's going first? Tressa, so she is hired help bandit. Alright, let's see who gets attacked. Okay. Okay. Damn it. Alright, If she had attacked somebody else, that would have been it. We'd have been good to go the first try. We're going to lose some time here, though. And Therian's dead. Ulrich's dead. Tornado's not going to kill Cyrus. And he'll kill Cyrus. Alright. We got them to all attack, but we just didn't, they did not favorably attack people. Alright, so in we go.
I cannot fail.
First this time. Cyrus is first this time, so lightning bolt. Oh, we might be okay if he attacks somebody different. Good, we're good. We're good. No, we're not. No, we're not. Never mind. This isn't who I needed it to be. So he's doing... I'm sorry. He's doing Energizing Pomegranate on Tressa. Right? Yes, on Tressa. So she has to attack somebody. Okay, we are good. Cool. Alright, so he's gonna do... Hired Help Bandits. He's gonna... Break those two. And Tressa's gonna defend, so he goes first. And on turn 2, she's gonna hired help 3 with the dancers to break Yvonne. Alright, and then we just do a bunch of Soulstone L's.
Take this!
The other 3.
The battle is truly joy. Have a taste of victory.
I'll kill the adds. Turn 3. He's still broke. Cyrus is just going to staff. Alright. So, use armor corrosive 2.
I see.
The battle is truly joined.
He is merch 1 is on here. Energizing pomegranate M on this. He's going to collect 4. He comes back. Barian's gonna use wildfire. Cyrus is gonna stab times 4. We re-break him.
Victory shall be mine. Defend.
My turn now.
And defend.
My turn now.
Fire help the veteran soldier 4. Tired Hawk, Veteran Soldier 4. I didn't actually lose that much time. Holy cow. I thought I was going to lose a lot more time doing that. I was just going to save a lot of time without fucking up. Okay. I only lost 30 seconds. Dang. Leave town. Out first. We'll have Barian learn Tackle Foe and steal SP and equip his support skills. We'll teleport to Duskbearer. Did in Cyrus chapter 4. This treasure chest for more monies. This way. Skip. I could have been so much more ahead. I made a huge mistake and then had to figure out how to fix it, which cost me some time. I probably would be like 20 minutes ahead right now.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Lucia. Need Therian Ulbrich or Trusty. Or go before her. We got Tressa and Therian both. Okay. Tressa, Hired Help, Mercenary 2. And Therian's gonna Shackle Poe 2. Get an incidental attack in. No. Sweep. All right.
No.
He's going to 1,000 spears. And he's gonna like hold the trap times two. Yeah. Alright. So turn two. Truss is gonna heal a great bunch. Varian is also gonna heal a great bunch. He's going to Rain of Arrows. Ulbrich's going to incite. Alright, turn three, Rain of Arrows again. Ulbrich's gonna sidestep four.
Fortune favors are prepared.
Out of my way.
He's gonna steal SP.
I appreciate it. Really.
What to do?
And then she's gonna heal a great bunch.
Let me help.
Too slow.
Alright, turn four. Varian is going to be three times dagger.
Victory shall be mine.
Ulbrich's going to incite.
Come if you dare.
What to do?
She's in a healing great bunch.
Let me help.
And he's gonna rain their
arrows.
We're still one ahead. Okay. Alright, so turn five. The Therian is gonna shackle foe.
My turn now! Okay.
Truss is gonna hire help a mercenary once. Oops, merchant skills, hire help mercenary. Give us our buff again. And do one break. Alright, so Cyrus is going to Rain of Arrows. And over to the side step. Times two.
Fortune favors are prepared. Too slow.
My turn now.
Okay, so Tressa now is going to attack once. Oh wow, Ulbrich barely survived that. Ulbrich is going to energizing pomegranate himself.
How about this?
Out of my way.
Therian is going to armor corrosive to.
I see.
That's fine. And Cyrus is going to defend.
Not.
Cyrus going first. Going to pass four and break her.
My turn.
Therian is going to use a Soulstone L of any type.
Take this. Damn.
He's going to be merchant for one. So he's going to do this. He's going to use Energizing Pomegranate on him. So next turn, Varian is going to use this
Soulstone. Take this!
Gain a little bit of time there. can examine this book. Skip. Down here, scrutinize. Here, scrutinize. Come back up here. Okay. Now we travel back to Dust Barrow. To the outside of the place. Gonna go back in. Stairs. Scrutinize this. Skip. Option two, skip. Option three, skip. And option two, skip. And time, 106.50. Every split was gold except for the one where I made the mistake. $106.50 moves me down to 23rd. Almost at the bottom. But we get in there. That this was probably sub hour if I hadn't made that mistake. Because everything else pretty much lined up. I got first try everything except Yvonne, and then I did get killed once on the way to Saintsbridge, but I still end up saving like 5 minutes in that split overall. I got like second or third try Yvonne, which was pretty good. But what I ended up accidentally doing was teleporting to Stoneguard early, and then it was but to the point where I could have started Cyrus Chapter 3, and then I was like, I'll do it later. I told it story later. And then went and then warped to the right spot and continued on. But when I warped back to start Chapter 3, it didn't let me do it until, and I didn't know how to do it because I'd already told it no. And so I had to do a quick Google search and find out how to start the chapter again. So I lost a couple minutes doing that, going, oh no, what do I do? Did I lose the run? You know, like, so I don't know if I lost 6.5 minutes or 6.50 out of that though. So it might not have been sub-hour, but it would have been pretty a lot closer. So at least I know, even without having the route memorized, I can get close to an hour. This was pretty dope. I'm happy with this run, too. I might actually submit this one. I don't know. We'll see. The funny thing is like, with all that time I spent trying to figure out what to do, I only lost 30 seconds. But I would have gained a couple minutes had I not done that. So run 4 and I'm at an hour 6:50. I can't even really be mad. Dang, I was thinking I was going to have to spend close to 4 hours doing 2 runs. And I did them in like 2.5. Which I might be able to do one more. Might not be a bad idea, to be honest. Get another round of practice in. And certainly I made a couple of bad moves in here. There was a couple of spots where I went the wrong way. But, and then of course the teleport to the entirely wrong town and messing that up. We'll give it one more shot. Bum, 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 bum. Thanks, Omax. Appreciate that. We're going to do one more run as soon as the credits roll, finish rolling here. Which I think it is about done. This was a good run, other than my one big mistake, but that's okay. Now I know not to make that, hopefully, again. Yep, yeah, and that's also, that's the kicker too, is now I know what I have to do to fix it, if I do it again. Bing. All right.